Historically, far-right politics has been used to describe the experiences of fascism, Nazism, and Falangism. Contemporary definitions now include neo-fascism, neo-Nazism, the third position, the alt-right, racial supremacism and other ideologies or organizations that feature aspects of authoritarian, ultranationalist, chauvinist, xenophobic, theocratic, racist, homophobic, transphobic, or reactionary views. Now let us listen to the angel's warning and promise of help and prayer during these times of pain and suffering for those who are currently experiencing wars around the world today.
Mm-hmm.